one position that in this game with these two teams is most important to you?
Well, no question. The guys in the crease, the goaltenders, Doc. Because if you got no goaltending, you have absolutely no shot to win.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Holtby's got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the Capitals. Marc-Andre Fleury gets the call to the goal crease. Half his life ago, at age 15, he was playing major junior hockey for the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles, and he dreamed of making a save that would win his team a Stanley Cup. He did just that for Pittsburgh in a Game 7 10 years later. And we're underway. I've been looking forward to this one. These teams have played a lot of times, and for that reason, this should be fierce. Puck is thrown to Ovechkin. And a long pass up the wing to Oshie. Let's go, Rister! Score! They have struck early in this one. Washington's gotten the lead early, and their home fans are ecstatic. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Two players in all alone. Score! Washington's got it off the draw at center. Up the wing and still with it. Two wide. Picked up in the attacking zone. Pass to the slot. And he is shooting. Got a piece of that one. A shot. Save. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. He's got him against the glass. Sockers it to Kuznetsov.
Look out now. Here come the Caps.
Oh, a close call there.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot.
Great stick save. Williams is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Pittsburgh's given a minor here for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Here's a way to create some momentum in the game.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. A shot! Score! A goal on the power play! Over 5 minutes skated.